Thank you. I'm new today.
People who give their time to help the youth get to do car mechanics and motorbike mechanics properly. Hello. Hey. You can tell that they have lots of youngsters who attend. Whether riding only on your back wheel is part of the class, but thanks, drummers. Well, as I keep telling you, I have been in a marching band, and I never could have done any drumming without sticks, so that's fine.
Because it's
So, for the walkers, because mainly the majority of them did walk, that goes to the 1066 twirlers. Come and get your trophy, please. To our motorised vehicle, and again this is slightly more of a challenge because it's a case of lots of people had cars and walkers, and understandably so. So we looked at how people decorated the vehicles, and we did that to Tots Play. So well done to Tots Play. I went out a couple of years ago, and we liked the bubble machine out of the back of the car and the monkey driving the car. Who's that monkey driving the car? Your dad, you call your dad a monkey? Oh, whoopsie. Don't tell him that. And that leaves one trophy, which is best in show. And that doesn't mean you have to win a category. That just means that the procession manager, who helps agree what the title is for the year around the world. And this year, that's gone to Charters and Lancaster. Come and get your trophy, lady. Kind of a want a leg. Kind of a want a bit of crystal. There you go. All right, so we'll contact you this time next year because we want it back. So don't smash it. But well done to you guys and all your decorations. Very, very commendable. And thank you very much indeed. Well done to all of our floats. Mem said that his job was very, very difficult. And I want to say thank you to all of you. And thank you for being part of our procession. Lots of rumours around the procession this year, and you stood up and you were here and you were counted. So well done, and thanks for being here. We'll see you next year. That'll be marvellous. Thank you very much.